declare the motion passed. Honourable Starry LEE, we move motion under Rule 49E, bracket 2 of the Rules of Procedure to take note of the Land Miscellaneous Provisions Amendment Regulation 2018, which is included in Report Number 8/1819 of the House Committee laid on the table of this Council. Members who wish to speak, please press the Request to Speak button. I will first call upon Honourable Starry LEE to speak and move motion, and then call upon the Chairman of the Subcommittee formed to scrutinise the relevant item of subsidiary legislation, the Honourable Ibrahim Shek, to speak, to be followed by other members. Each member, including the mover of the motion, may only speak once and for up to 15 minutes. Finally, I will call upon the public officer to speak. Then the debate will come to a close and the motion will not be put to vote. I now call upon the Honourable Starry LEE to speak and move the motion. President, as Chairman of the House Committee, in accordance with ROP 49E bracket 2, I move the motion printed on the agenda be passed to allow members to debate on the Land Administration Miscellaneous Provisions Amendment Regulation as included in the Report Number 8/1819 of the House Committee. So I speak, President. I now propose a question to you that the motion moved by the Honourable Starry LEE be passed. Does any other member wish to speak? I'll now call upon the public office to speak, then the debate will come to a close. Secretary for Development.
President, through the system under Section 28 of Land Miscellaneous Provisions Amendment Ordinance, well, an excavation permit system has been put in place. Under this system, different fees are payable for the issuance of various types of excavation permits. And in relation to extensions of validity period of these excavation permits, economic costs will be charged. We need to achieve a full cost recovery for all the fees. This is to adjust 8 types of fees by raising them by 10% to 15%. For 3 types of economic cost payable for extension, the fees will be increased by 7% to 8% in order to get permit holders to complete the works as soon as possible. I thank the subcommittee for their support to our proposals to fees adjustments. I so submit. Under Section 49E of the Rules of Procedure, I will not put any question on the motion.
Debates on motions.